Good morning, everyone, and welcome to day 13. Day 13 of this self-isolation / social distancing crap we got going on in our lives. I decided to start the morning off with a brisk walk. Let's cut up through here. There's Bree.
Hi.
My long-suffering flatmate who, unbeknownst to her, is going to be involved in many of these vlogs. She's gonna love it. Anyway, we're just taking a little stroll up to the old Centennial Park, trying to keep fit, you know, because I'm already getting tubby, so gotta sort that shit out. Talk to you soon.
Breakfast is cooked by me.
So just went down to Bunnings. That was a bit of an interesting trip. It's a full-on, I know, it's like being in the army or something, you know. You drive, you can't drive and park up the top, you got to go down the bottom, and then you got to follow all these fucking arrows, and you can't go in the normal entrance, you got to go in this other one, you got to stand 1.5 meters behind everyone, which is a pain in the ass when the person in front of you is walking slow and I just want to get my shit and get in and out, right? Finally get in there. A lot of people not observing the social distancing, which is kind of pissing me off, because it's like there are some of us that do the right thing, and it's because of those assholes that don't, that, you know, kind of puts those more lockdown measures on us, so to speak. Anyway, then they had this other rule where there were certain aisles that you could only have four people at a time in this in these aisles. And of course, the aisle I needed to go in had that same rule, right? All I wanted was a broom. I just wanted a fucking outdoor broom, right? And I'm like standing there and there's four people in there. And there was one chick in there with these like fucking hoochie mama heels and little tight little skirt and just like tottering around. And I'm like, seriously, get the fuck out of here. Why are you here? Like, you clearly should not be in Bunnings right now. Either that or the poor girl just, like, you know, likes to dress up and has nowhere to go, and Bunnings is it, right? And then there's people up the other end that are coming in the aisle, and I'm like, fuck me. I stood there for 10 minutes just to get a fucking broom. Anyway, I got the broom. I'm a happy chappy. There was good music on the radio, like, so quick trip in and back. So I'm happy with that. Something that did strike me as odd, a friend of mine posted this status on Facebook about how he's... sorry, that lighting's bad. How he's been seeing people driving around in their cars with their masks on. Fucking saw someone doing that. And I was just like, why? Like, why do you need to have a mask on when you're in a car by yourself? Like, what the fuck are you going to catch? I'm just like, yeah. I think this kind of, this whole isolation thing, it's been good in the sense of this morning I went out for a walk and, you know, people are getting out and doing more of that type of thing, connecting on that house party app. Don't get me started on that. I may have a rant about that later. But it's also showing how fucking stupid people are. A mask in a car, what the fuck? Anyway, that's my rant over. This is what happens when I go out. People piss me off.
Pull the ball again.
this is really what Sunday afternoons are about, hey? Like sitting on a clean balcony, having a beer, listening to some Chisel, and getting my megaphone every now and again. I've already commented on some people's social distancing down there. Said hello to some of my neighbours. That megaphone has been a fucking great investment.
They locked me on a chain. Yes, they tried to break my power. Oh, I still can feel the pain. Blowing up a Loma Blanca. I'm just a bird in the sky. Blowing up a Loma Blanca. Over the mountains I fly. If no one can take my freedom away. Slice of heaven, slice of heaven. Oh, moonlight over my horizon. She's a slice of heaven. Do, 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 do. Please don't complain about me to security. I'm just simply entertaining you all. Thank you very much.
I've got nothing else at the moment. I don't know the rest.
Her love shines over my horizon. She's a slice of heaven, slice of heaven. Oh, moonlight over my horizon. She's a slice of heaven. Her love shines over my horizon. She's a slice of heaven. Oh, moonlight over my horizon, she's a slice of heaven. Ba da da bum bum ba da da bum bum ba da da bum bum ba da 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 ba da da bum bum ba da da bum bum ba da da bum bum ba da da da. How the angels move. Where did you hide your wings? Her love shines over my horizon. She's a slice of heaven, slice of heaven. Won't moonlight over my horizon. She's a slice of heaven. Remember, people, please do not put a complaint in about me to security. I'm here purely to entertain. Thank you very much for your understanding. My horizon, she's a slice of heaven.
I think the ice I'm locked down.
What?
I think it's gotten to you. Like, I think you've actually lost your shit.
There's a good chance of it.
Does everyone here get a choice or not?
No, they can close their windows. Look at everyone with everything open. They're enjoying my music. Oh,
that lady's not. She just closed her door.
So I've come to the conclusion today. I gave my megaphone a good run, gave it a good test, made some new friends across the way. Only one person closed their balcony door, which I think is a pretty good sign because a few other people came out and gave me a smile and a wave. So that was pretty cool. But what I discovered is that my megaphone is not loud enough. They were actually there, like they couldn't hear what I was saying or what I was singing. So, I've got an issue there. I need to be louder. I need to be louder. Also, my choice of shirt today, Friends Don't Lie from Stranger Things.